to come to sit, however you need to. And then as you come to sit, see if you can cross one leg in front of the other. Sit up nice and tall. And simply arrive by taking a deep breath in. And exhale, let it out. Good, let's try that again. Take a deep breath in. And exhale, let it out. Make your back nice and tall. Open your heart. Feel your palms ground on your leg bones. Welcome the breath in through the nose, down to the whole body. And exhale, empty the breath out from the body through the nose. Place one hand over your heart and one hand over your lower belly. I always say the heart is what we offer to everybody on a daily basis, and the belly is what we offer back to ourselves. So just noticing as you close your eyes softly how you're feeling right now, how you're feeling today. Close your eyes, relax the weight of your shoulders, feel your breath fill up the palms of your hands. Empty out and release. As you lift and open your spine, notice how you're feeling today. Just simply arrive. Now for today, I'd love for you to choose one thing that may have been feeling too much for you, be it a worry, a thought pattern that's been repetitive, that you know is toxic, be it a fear, be it an opinion that you may think is lingering of you, be it an action you recently took or one took in your life, be it any words that have taken up too much room in your mind related to a relationship, an experience, a work situation, whatever it is. I just want you to bring one thing into your mind for our breathing practice. So choose one thing that's been feeling like it's burning on fire a little bit too much. It's just too repetitive for you. And take a deep breath in. Choose that one thing. Exhale, let it out. Notice what comes naturally without trying to change it. Now the next time you inhale, breathe down towards your chest, your ribs, and the pit of your pelvis and belly. And as you exhale, give a nice lift of your lower belly, squeeze it inward and lift it upward as if to press all the air out through your heart, your throat, and your nose. Inhale, breathe down through your nose into the chest, the ribs, the belly, and the pelvis. Soften. Exhale, lift up from the pelvis, from the belly, and press out through ribs, chest, throat, and nose. This is in and out through your nose. Inhale through the nose down and send the breath all the way to the roots that you sit on. And then as you exhale, pick up from the roots that you sit on and give a nice lift of your belly. Draw it in and then draw it up. So it's in and up, as if you're zipping up. Once that exhale completes, refresh with a new inhale. Trickle the breath down all the way to wherever it reaches. And then lift the breath up with a gentle hugging sensation of the navel in and up. And let that press as far out as you can go with your exhale. On your inhale, soften the air, soften the breath down. Create space with the long back. Exhale, pick it up from the earth and give a nice squeeze and press out. That opinion, that thought, that's what rises in that exhale. That's what you choose to let be today. And on your inhale, you're offering your body, your mind, your heart, all this new space. And on your exhale, carve up from the pit of the pelvis, squeeze the belly in and up, and let that be that which you wish to press out of your awareness, press out of your thought pattern. So come back again. Inhale, soften, breathe down. This is our belly bonfire breath. Envision the light gently expanding on the inhale. Exhale, pick it up. Now see if you can lift your pelvic floor and then pull your belly in and up. So there's two parts of that exhale to create this nice flame that starts to reach up. On your inhale, soften. Let the lights and embers just gently expand and trickle all the way to your lower back even. On your exhale, start to lift from your pelvic floor, aka bathroom muscles, squeeze them in. Then part two, sweep your belly inward and upward and let all that air start to lift out, all that carbon dioxide. As you inhale, offer new air, new oxygen to be shifted down towards the pelvis. Soften even the pelvic floor. On your exhale, squeeze the pelvic floor, sweep the belly in and up, and allow the breath to reach even higher, letting everything heavy out. On the inhale, bring new air, new energy, new life force down. Send it all the way to create this golden light in all directions. And as you exhale, start to pick up that golden light, squeeze your pelvic floor, lift your belly inward and upward. And let your detox breath carry that flame all the way out. Two more. On your inhale, soften the breath. Let it drop down. Light expands. Exhale, collect from the root of the pelvic floor, the deepest part of your core. Squeeze your belly inward and upward. And let that flame that you create in your mind begin to burn brighter. Inhale, soften the breath. Trickle it all the way down. Get as far down as you can with the inhale. Exhale, lift the pelvic floor, squeeze the belly, drive in and up, and begin to press up, 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 and away. That flame starts to rise. Do two more on your own. And exhale. One more. Fill up. And press up. So you learned a lot. You've got that inhale, which is all about letting everything be, creating new space. And then you have that exhale, which is a burning out, a pressing, a lifting, creating this beautiful flame that resides. And you know the benefits of the detox breath because we addressed that last week. So yes, the pelvic floor is an additional thing that you can do. If it seems too complicated for you, then take it out. Just lift part one and just keep the belly drawing in and out. Okay, let's move on to our yoga nidra session. So before you do, again, bring to your mind that which you choose to release today. So that what we choose to burn out. So again, be it a worry, a fear, whatever you chose, a thought pattern, an opinion, if there's anything there, I just want you to latch onto that for now because we will address it in yoga nidra. Come to lay down. So you're gonna come off any props and lay on your back, completely down onto the floor. So as you come to lay down on your back, see if you can rest your legs nice and long. I'll just show you, and then I will come up to guide you. It's definitely hard to do a yoga nidra lying down myself. So you could place a pillow underneath your knees, or you could place it just underneath your head, your feet, wherever's comfortable, but let your body relax. That means palms are gonna be face up and feet will flop out. Remember, you can even do this on your bed. Take a deep breath into your whole body and exhale empty. So just focus on a natural inhale, expansion, and on a natural exhale for contraction and release. Now stay laying down. Continue to stay on your back. Close your eyes if you can. Draw the breath in. Send it to your whole body and draw the breath out. Just see if you can relax your shoulders. You can relax around your neck. Even if you can relax the weight of your hips into the earth, some of the bigger parts of your body, and the weight of your legs. Simply notice your inhale. And notice your exhale as you feel the connection to the earth. The next time you inhale, feel a gentle rise of the whole body. And as you exhale, feel a gentle compression or press out, a softening. Now turn the attention to your right thumb and begin to soften your right thumb. Relax the fingers on your right hand. Relax the palm of your right hand. Relax the back of your right hand. Relax your right wrist. soften your lower right arm and relax your right elbow. Relax your upper right arm and feel the shoulder on your right side melt down. Feel the space between your shoulder and your neck lengthen. Relax the back of your right shoulder. Turn your attention to your right big toe. Relax your right big toe. Relax the toes on your right side. And relax the top of your right foot. Relax the sole of your right foot all the way around to your heel foot. Relax your right ankle and ease your lower right leg. Relax the right kneecap. Soften the upper right thigh bone and all the flesh around it. Relax your right hip, let it release. Relax the right side of your bottom. Relax the right side of your waist all the way up to your armpit. Turn your attention to your left thumb. Relax your left thumb. Relax the fingers on your left hand. Relax the back of your left hand. Relax the palm of your left hand. Soften the left wrist crease. Ease the lower left arm. Relax the left elbow. Feel the weight of the upper left arm sink down. Ease the weight of the left shoulder to the earth. And feel the length of your neck to your shoulder on the left side. Turn your attention to your left big toe. Relax your left big toe. Relax all your toes on the left foot. Relax the front of your left foot all the way up to the ankle. Relax the sole of your left foot and your heel foot. Relax the right ankle. Relax the left ankle. Relax the lower left leg. Ease the weight of the left kneecap. And soften the upper left thigh bone and all the flesh around it. Relax the left hip. Relax the bottom on the left side to melt the hip into the earth. Relax your lower back. Feel your spine soften. Feel your whole back body release down. Feel your whole front body start to ease. Your throat, your chest, your rib cage, the sides of your waist, your lower belly, your front pelvis, front of your thighs, all the way down to your toes. And as you stay here, welcome your resolve. I choose to release and put in the blank whatever that one thing you chose today was. I choose to release, add what it is, and embrace space, love, and trust. I choose to release, fill in the blank, and embrace space, love, and trust. I choose to release, fill in the blank, and embrace space, love, and trust. I choose to release and embrace space, love, and trust. I choose to release and embrace space, love, and trust. Continue on your own. And now gently sink into silence until I ring a sound to come out. To notice your breath, draw your inhale down to your body, let your exhale out. Come back to the sounds around you. Wiggle your fingers, move your toes. Of course, you know you can stay here as long as you need to. Take a moment to place in the comments when you've completed this session. Feel free to add any questions you may have. I hope you continue to stay bright with space, love, and trust.